We think a lot about how do we constantly evolve our business model, our talent base, where we're investing. We are a global market maker. We buy financial assets from the sellers and we sell to the buyers. If you sum up all the dollar amounts, we transact about $500 billion on average day. And we do that with not that many people, right? But we do that with a lot of technology. We use more than 100 petabytes of data to be able to make decisions. What are the fair prices for anything that's trading right here and now, somewhere in the world? This was done by a lot of technologists, quants. We've been practicing the art of making sense of data and making automated decisions for quite a while. That's the core of my business. Right now, what's most important to us is we always want to stay on the cutting edge of what's happening. We want to think critically about how is this relevant for what we do. And we pick the few things that we really have conviction and we apply it there. Every improvement we make is worth a lot. Every idea you have, every improvement you make, you can get that into production within days. And then once it's into production, it immediately affects the operation of the global financial market and hopefully make it that much more efficient.
How has it changed the hiring picture, and are you recruiting the same types of engineers?
We have been and will continue to compete for the same talent. We've always believed that the nature of technology and nature of the problem is always evolving. We only want to hire the best and brightest.